I'm 49 years old and I am in the sun a lot. I haven't worn a lot of sunscreen in my life. Let me tell you, I didn't start off the first half of my life like this. Like literally from the time I was reached puberty till I was 30 years old, 35, I had really bad skin. Foods and dairy definitely had an impact on my face, on my skin, even my bags under my eyes. Like, I have a family that we have natural, you know, indentation under our eyes, natural bags under our skin. Even like my children at 3 years old had bags under their eyes. So that's something that we are, you know, just prone to. My top five preventative and anti-aging products that have helped my skin look flawless. I use the Queen Helene Oatmeal and Honey Scrub for my face, the Mint Julep Mask for an overall cleansing, getting blackheads out of my skin. I use coconut oil for my hair, my skin, and oil pulling mouthwash. That cold pressed and unrefined is amazing. And the Rejuvenation Clay Heal Thyself by Queen Afoya. This is an amazing clay that is for pretty much a lot of things, you know, like skin, you know, skin problems, keeping your face clean, if you have respiratory issues or a knee ache or headache or something, you put it in that area. And I'm telling you, it's a healing clay. I also use almond oil, sweet almond oil for my skin as well. When I don't use the coconut oil, I use the pure sweet almond oil, which is less oily. If I'm going out in the daytime, I usually use the coconut oil at night on my skin, and I use the pure sweet almond oil in the daytime.